obviously something crazy was going on in that era. They knew a lot of weird shit, and they knew it out of nowhere.
We're talking about huge potential for millions of people.
There's two ways of looking at it. There's the Zechariah Sitchin fans that believe that aliens came down and genetically altered lower primates, added their DNA to monkeys or some ape-like animal, and made us.
I want you to start testing on chimps ASAP.
That is the missing link, the difference that separates us from lower hominids. Because there's a giant fucking leap between us and any of the other monkeys. When we're amazed that we can teach a chimp to spell its name for a piece of candy, it's nothing close to us. All the other apes are nothing like us. We are so fucking advanced. You know, what if we came into a village and some chimp was sitting there with a cell phone that he made out of a coconut? You'd be like, whoa, get him in the cage, get him in the cage, get him in the cage. He's making his own cell phone. He made his own cell phone. You know, we would freak the fuck out if we had a chimp that figured out how to make his own house and built a car. We would arrest that chimp. If a chimp figured out how to build his own cars, and he's out there in the forest, you know, he taught all these other chimps to melt down metal, and they're hitting it with hammers and flattening it out and building shields, we'd be like, whoa.
Can you imagine, like, if chimps started building castles?
And we would freak the fuck out.
They are contaminated. Put those apes down.
Primitive human shit, we would never allow.
Fuck that!
Yeah. What if chimps had bows and arrows and started hunting other chimps? We would kill them. We would lock them up. There's no fucking way we'd let that go down. But this idea that human beings at one point in time were like that, that we were some sort of a lower animal like that and slowly evolved and then rocketed ahead of everybody else. The big question is, how did that happen? I think probably what happened, I mean, who the fuck knows? The ancient alien theory, to me, is possible. To me, the way I look at it, if there are humans and there are monkeys, it's very possible there's something as far removed from us as we are from ants. You know, if this exists, this model of the world, if you just use your imagination in very simple steps and think about where we're going to be if we don't blow ourselves up 1,000 years from now, if we do have this human, you know, technology interface 1,000 years from now, and we become like super fucking hyper advanced, the distance is just as far to me as us to some sort of an alien that comes here from another planet.
Right.
It seems like very possible. Say if we came to a planet and it was filled with only monkeys.
Yeah.
But we could say, let's take one monkey and add our shit to it and just monitor that monkey.
Yeah, and then we'll come back after the thing's created whatever the thing is we're working on.
Look, if we exist and we study monkeys, all the Jane Goodall work, studying chimpanzees and gorillas, and people have been doing that shit forever. They've
right.
been studying lower primates forever. Why would we think that we are the end? Why would we think that something else couldn't exist that's far more advanced than us, just as advanced as we are to, you know, in comparison to fucking monkeys swinging from the trees in Venezuela?
Yeah.
We could
right.
be just like that. But it's also possible that we are a slow process of evolution that keeps getting jacked by natural disasters.
Right.
There's a lot of evidence for ancient society, or not ancient societies rather, but ancient cultures that we don't understand. There's something that was found in 1901, and it dates back to 150 to 100 BC. So this is before Christ, supposedly. It is this incredible machine with the degree of mechanical sophistication is comparable to a 19th century Swiss clock. And they don't know what the fuck this thing was.